Back off, buddy.
You still have contacts in the prison?
I already asked if they could make our guys slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. He was in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him. I just want him to understand I can reach him anywhere, anytime.
That is a terrible plan. I love it. I'll find a map of the joint. Talk you through it once you're inside. Anything you need?
My phone?
Jesus, you have a problem. You need to unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. They'll confiscate it the second I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I've got just a guy. He's begging to settle his debt. You get your phone.
Say goodnight.
So awful.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Networked locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Jordy, we're even now.
Don't move.
Pierce. Hayden.
Never again!
Smith!
Man, you
probably never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
Jordy, I'm inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch.
Oof.
Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Well, fuck. My assignment? Elect Mayor Rushmore. I'm not kidding. For Bloom's profitability, we have to make sure the Weasel gets elected. So all aboard the Rushmore train. Choo-choo. Fuck. Just listen to this ass-hat.
If you're like me, you're fed up with the blowhards and their hyperbole. We're at a crossroads here, with one path leading into economic and social ruin, and the other, if you'll just walk with me, leading into a new age for Chicagoans.
Blows, man. This totally blows.
This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Right? Looks like ugly as shit. It makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh, shit, man. How do I get in on that?
Change of plan. Oh, our prisoner transfer was a bust. So your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
I'm about to set up an execution. That's stupid, though. I got a theory, son.
Nah, man. You need to stop worrying about that dude. He ain't real.
Hello. Now, I'm gonna get you off the roof.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Show me the paperwork! Shut up!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No way!
Right after we clean you
up first.
What
are you gonna do? First. I ain't going with
a bunch of crooked...
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement! There's quite a little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you, bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the station? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect to cut too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. Got called, man.
Fuck that prick. Stop lying. We warned you before. And he won't leave you for dead, too.
I can't take the force. I'll tell you when I go. I swear. Please, man, I swear.
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where is he now?
Maurice? I don't fucking know. They got him. They must have killed
him. Who's they?
Name.
Give me name.
I don't know.
But you got a good look, didn't you?
Come on, give me...
You're on fire at my location! Call an ambulance! Officer down!
Doesn't have to be like this!
Get back!
Officer's been shot!
Look out! Shots fired! Heads down! Come in on his side!
No, no.
I didn't sign up
down,
for this
man
shit!
Man down!
Where the hell is my back?
On your knees! Down! Down!
I need backup! Run. Watch your back! Close in, now! Shots fired! Shots fired! Watch
I'm
your
in
back.
Trouble here!
Get back in cover! Move in on the side! Go! This is Cook!
He killed them all? All of them?
Huh.
Where is he?
Yeah, that's right. He's dodging off right there.
Thank you.
really gonna hurt you.
Inside, man.
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
I really pulled those this time.
advised. A high power patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Unusual graffiti has appeared throughout the city, and our own tech expert at WKZ speculates they are QR.
About a few members of the board. I'm going to steer this the way I think it should go. There are some interested parties that I know.
Need something?
Clean. I'll land the corner office out of this.
Look, but don't touch, all right?
So we're clear, and in case you're thinking of burning me, I have something pretty explosive on a few members of the board. I'm going to steer this the way I think it should go. There are some interested parties that I know aren't squeaky clean. I'll land the corner office out of this. Okay, listen. There I am, home early, and in walks this cute young to take Spencer for a walk. I guess you know you've hit the big time when you have a maid come in and someone to walk your mud. Damn, she's cute. Long, lean legs. Reminds me of that runway model. A couple of weeks later, I'm working out at the studio at home, and she's around, right? She started it. She came at me with those full, juicy lips. Little minx. Okay, listen.
Enjoy the merchandise.
Home early, and in walks this cute young thing to